Hello beautiful mommies out there. Hope you all are fine, safe and healthy in this wild and wild. So after 9 months of peaceful wait, you have got to see that pretty face. So cute, innocent. I feel complete. Did you deliver through a cesarean section? Then you need extra care, both physically and mentally. Mom, honey, difficult, right? Let me give you some important tips to ease your routine. So my tip number one is rest. Like all surgery, cesarean section is a major surgery too. Your body needs a lot of time to heal. To be precise, a total of 6 weeks. Mommy, it's been 6 weeks. Can I go for a jog? Nope. Rest whenever your baby sleeps. You can ask your parents, your relatives, or your hubby. No offense, to change those baby diapers and carry out other household chores. Ask for help. Your body needs a cuddle too. Take extra care in doing all activities of daily living. Avoid strenuous activities like climbing up the stairs. Get down! Do not try to lift anything heavier than your baby. Mom, I can do it. Always hold the site of infection while coughing and sneezing. That's too loud. Your baby needs rest for at least 8 weeks to come back to the normal routine. Cuddle your body by taking gentle walks. This would relieve constipation and blood clots in the uterus. Cuddle your mind too. If you feel sad, exhausted, irritated, talk to your near ones. Are you okay? No, I'm not. Let's take a walk, honey. Relieved? So this goes to my tip number 3 is eat well. Your baby's sole nutritive source is your breast milk. So eat all your favorites to increase your baby's enjoyment. Research shows that babies consume these foods as they grow.
Mommy, I love these veggies.
As much as you can to keep your baby healthy and you stronger. Also, drink plenty of water and fluids to boost your breast milk. With this, let's move on to my tip number 4, which is care of incision site. Always keep the site clean and dry. Shower with warm water and apply mild soap to clean the area. Mom, will the stitches rupture? Is it going to be septic? No, my dear. Taking a normal bath is absolutely fine and let the dressing tape fall on its own. It will hardly take a week, but make sure that you do not use any harsh products which may cause the wound to heal slowly. And last but not the least, take time to bond with your baby. Reach out to your lactation consultant for trouble breastfeeding. So, when can we? Until your doctor says. Call your doctor if you show any signs of infection like fever of more than 100.4 degrees Fahrenheit, foul smelling discharge. There is bright red vaginal bleeding that soaks for more than one pad every 2 hours. Signs of blood clot, which includes pain in your thighs. There will be pain in your groin, back of the knee or calf. Or if there is an open incision. So take care, beautiful mommies and your cutie newborns. Take it easy, stay healthy, and I'll see you in our next session. Do not forget to subscribe and press the bell icon for latest notification. Thank you.